Bacterial extracts to prevent COVID-19? Researchers explained what and how. When the topic's bacteria, it usually says something bad. After all, bacteria can cause infection. However, new research found an angle worth exploring that may help COVID-19 patients. But before we continue, please like this video if you find this informative and subscribe to our channel for more interesting and informative content. Don't forget to click the bell icon too to get the latest updates. When a person suffers from a viral infection, their immune system will be busy dealing with that invasion. Most resources are pooled there to control the situation. Success means fast recovery from the illness. Yet not everyone can easily fight off viruses. So, bacteria living inside a body may see a golden opportunity. This is why opportunistic infections occur. Since the immune system is busy with the virus, opportunistic bacteria may take advantage of the situation. If this happens, the body is fighting two fronts, translating to severe symptoms and complications. But what if we can use bacteria somehow to fight SARS-CoV-2? At the University of Arizona Health Sciences, researchers went for that angle to find another means to fight COVID-19. To be specific, they found that a combination of bacterial extracts used in Europe to treat respiratory infections may offer a new way to prevent or reduce COVID-19. Published in the Journal of Allergy and Clinical Immunology, the team revealed this combination called OM85, which could limit the coronavirus's ability to attach to lung cells. OM85 is a bacterial lysate, a combination of molecules extracted from bacterial cell walls. It is currently marketed outside the US as a preventive treatment for upper respiratory infections in children and adults. Researchers tested OM85 against ACE2 receptors and the virus's enzymes. Unlike existing COVID vaccines and treatments, OM85 is focused on a viral protein. It's like a wedge between the receptor and the viral enzyme. This helps block the virus's access to the receptor, lowering the odds of infecting cells. Due to the unique mechanism, there's a good chance this strategy may work on variants. Since OM85 targets the receptor, mutations are likely irrelevant unless the virus has found a new way to access host cells. What do you think of the bacterial extracts? What will be your concerns if this is used as a treatment? Share your thoughts in the comment section. Till our next video, thanks for watching.